Tonight, we're learning the LINQ Promenade will soon be under new ownership. Caesars Entertainment announced earlier today they have entered an agreement to sell the LINQ Promenade to two real estate management companies for $275 million. Caesars says the deal is expected to close during the fourth quarter of 2024 and will not include the LINQ Hotel Casino or the High Roller. Caesars Entertainment CEO Tom Rieg says the sale of the LINQ Promenade will help reduce the company's total debt.